video. So we're looking at the Polish flag, white on top and red down below, and I've just got my ruler there, so it gives the camera something to focus on, so the flag stays in focus. Last week when I did the World Cup videos, World Cup flag videos, football World Cup flag videos, that's it, I showed the Polish flag with the red on top and the white down below, but actually it should be white on top. Mistake on my part, so I thought it was an opportunity to post this video. Now, before I get into more about the flags, I was just going to show you this new channel. It's called His Australian Voice, and a friend of mine is doing this channel, he's just doing whispering only videos, so let's see what that says. His Australian Voice. His Australian Voice, that's it. Description: please enjoy these relaxing videos that include my whispering. These videos will mainly be looking at interesting things while listening to me discuss these things in a quiet whisper. No eating and no gum chewing, just whispering. Started in June 2022, and so far has just over 2,000 subscribers and 13 videos, some collections, some word puzzles, jigsaw puzzle, more word search, looking around Gucci, junk mail, DVDs, those sort of things. So yeah, if you prefer no chewing videos, then I suggest you check out this channel. Okay, I've just put that to one side. Now, what I was going to do was, when I started to think about the you know, the people getting upset about my mistake, well, I thought to myself, what if somebody came along and had the you know, showed the New Zealand flag, for instance, and said it was the Australian flag. This is actually the Australian flag, and the New Zealand flag is very similar. It's got I think it's just got four stars, and well, we've got six, and the stars have got a little bit of red in the middle, but it's still got the Union Jack in the top left hand corner. So I thought to myself, what if somebody from halfway around the world pointed to this flag and said it was New Zealand, New Zealand's flag, or pointed to the New Zealand's flag and said it was Australia's flag? Then I would, you know, I would think they were a bit silly and foolish, which is sort of what happened, I guess, with the Polish flag. Somebody, i.e. me, halfway around the world, showed it upside down, red on top, white down below, rather than white on top and red down below. So, honest mistake, but I can relate to that being something that people would get upset about. Now, it's quite a nice sound, actually, the brush on the flag with the Australian flag then, and that's actually the Southern Cross, the star that you see in the southern sky, which is on our flag. It's quite a popular tattoo for people to get on their arm or chest or back, the Southern Cross star. It's always seemed to be in the night sky when you look up from Australia. So yeah, and each of those stars have 7 points. Now, there's, except for that little one that's got 5 points on the star, but they've all got seven. Now, there's something significant about the seven. I better just go and look that up. Now, just done a quick search. Now, these 7 points, 1 point for each of the states, which is 6 points. And then the final point refers to the all of the territories in Australia. Well, there's the Northern Territory, and there's the Australian Capital Territory. They're the main ones. So, 1 point for each of the states: Tasmania, Victoria, New South Wales, Queensland, South Australia, Western Australia, and another point for all the over all the territories of Australia. So this is the Australian flag, and obviously with the Union Jack in the middle, it means that it's pointing to our British colonial Commonwealth heritage. And also, I was going through my flag collection and I found the flag of Fiji with the same Union Jack, top left hand corner, and a shield there. And this is the flag of the Cook Islands, named after James Cook, I suppose, and also with the Union Jack in the corner, but this time with a big circle of stars there. So all similar looking flags, but Cook Islands, Fiji, and Australia. Now flag. Now, I've also looked through my flags and I found the German flag, black, red and yellow, and then I found the flag of Belgium, which is black, yellow and red. So I suppose they're sort of similar flags, similar colours, but the colours going that way on the Belgian flag and that way on the German flag. So my point that I'm getting at is that that are similar, and you know, it's easy enough to get confused with the flags. Australian voice, and you'll probably notice if you watch any of the videos, that he's got a similar mark on his right hand, just like me. So it's pretty exciting. And that was two. Oh, and also that, and I also like to point out that, that there are a lot of similar flags all around the world, with the Australian flag repeating the Union Jack.